FM dial, the former WRRB country music station, not only has a new sound, but a new name, making its radio debut today, WRHP. The station is named after Park Communications founder Roy H. Park. Punch up 108 tonight and you'll hear what's dubbed as beautiful music. And if you're looking for a little country, cruise on over to the AM band to WNDR. 1260 on your dial has dumped its oldies music format. You'll now hear the tunes of country giants like Willie Nelson and Dolly Parton.